How's it going, guys? Butcher's Block here. And what I have for you today is my gift from my Secret Santa at work. So, and that is a lovely Lockwood 334 C45. Obviously, being Lockwood, works beautifully. And this is the bitting. Oh, here you go, guys. So we've got a couple of high ones and then a couple of gatekeepers in 2 and 3. So let's give it a shot. I have picked this once, but it can be quite a tricky pick, as most of these Lockwoods are. Alright, I'm going to be using SS Devs, the steep hook and the short hook, and using pretty light tension. Alright, all the way to the back. Touch 5, vertical movement, a little click on 4. Click on 3, all the way to the front. 1 is good. 4. Let me just, so 1 is set. 5 is set. 4. The deep hook. That was 3, lost my fob sets. Alright, so I reckon I've dropped. Well, I've dropped 1. Feel. I'll go to the southward steep hook, see what he can feel.
Feel nothing.
Oh, nice click. That was dropping 1. Set. 5 is set. It's just that. Oh, mother. Just 1 at the back. Number 4. Yep, dropped one and it's the problem with doing super light tension is if you oversettle anything just slightly wrong, you drop something. Just these gatekeepers. I'm sorry, the pins behind the gatekeepers that seem to be holding me up.
Check one. Excuse me. One's good. Five is good. Four.
Oh my god, I'm trying to go for the high ones with the. I was going for number three as a high one, but it's not. It's number four. Idiots. There we go. What I was doing was I was thinking that number three was a high cut, which, you know, if this was out of the, if I didn't have the key, I would never have known. But I was like, oh no, picking the wrong one, idiot. Right, sweet, I'm happy with that. All right, one of my new pinning trays that I have I've made. It's nearly finished. Just gotta fix this up a little bit, but yeah, there's the lock. Yeah, I'm somewhat happy with how it's turned out. Oh, I haven't had this open yet, so it might be a bit tough. Oh, well, hang on. First time you open these, they always are a little bit tough to first open. Right. Oh, there goes the screw. We can lock this guy up because I have the key. Second, while I get one of my janky followers I think it's this guy, not a bit bigger. Okay, so let's put the key in. He's too big. Yeah. I'll just oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Keeping the seal there. So, what? Two. Three. Oh. Four. And five. Alright. Some drill protection. fell out. There's two guys there. Standard Lockwood kick, someone to call. Alright, let me round up all these pins. I was expecting one standard in there, but I guess nope. Just arrange that. And got one AWOL spring. I'll find them. All good. Yep. All right. Focus, please. So that's what we got. We got all spools. They're thin, nice Asa alloy spools. In all five chambers. And yeah, two real lows there, and a couple highs in the back. Very cool. All right, so. That is all for today. Hope everyone has a awesome Festivus, Christmas, whatever you all celebrate, and may his noodly appendages watch over you this holiday season.